this play. They have put an extreme amount of work into this, and it is a fabulous show. I saw the first one this morning. They did an excellent job. And it is The Little Mermaid, if you don't know already. And I just want everybody to enjoy the show.
Welcome to our second grade play.
Life is much better now we're in a sweater under the sea.
Queen of Cupid!
A hammy
Well, sure.
I like bridges.
Bridges are good.
There's just one catch, Sturdy. You have to get married and marry fast whether you like it or not. You can't live far from the high seas, Eric. It's time you take a wife. I can do what I like. It's my life, and I'll tell you something else.
Thank you. think, that's all right, Cecil. I can see this is a very good Little Mermaid. Brave and lovesy, just like her father.
You know my father?
But of course we're old friends, my dear. I met him when you were very young.
But I've never seen you before.
I've been keeping just outside, watching, waiting, and I have lots of patience. Now come to me, child. Tell Ursula what's wrong.
Well, there was this human
No, no, that's not her voice.
I'm afraid there's no one else.
Walking and riding away. see your face.
Not now, Prince, but we are waiting.
We will stop and marry this very day.
Uncle, everyone, I have an announcement to make.
I have found the girl of my dreams, and we shall be married this very day.
Thank you.
Bye!